Hi guys, my name is Rachel Ramirez. I'm here at Nelson's Greenbrier Distillery, just hanging out in the barrel warehouse right now. We are going to make two different variations on a Manhattan today. So we are starting off with our bitters. I am using two different bitters in this one. We are using aromatic bitters, just classic Angostura. So just one dash of that. We're also going to do a dash of Reagan's Orange bitters. And that's going to bring out some of the orange in the bourbon, as well as complementing the orange zest that we are going to express over the top of the drink. And then we are moving into our sweet vermouth. So in this instance, we are using Carpano Antica, and we are going to pour a full ounce of that sweet vermouth. And then moving into 2 ounces of our classic Bellmead bourbon. All right, so I'm going to add a few ice cubes just to get this started. And I'm giving this just a couple of stirs to get this started, and then I'm gonna let it sit while I prepare my glassware and my garnishes. We're also going to add Luxardo cherry, a little strip of orange zest that we're gonna express just over the top of the drink. And then strain it into our chilled glass. Putting the outside down, just expressing the oils from the orange peel over the top of the drink. We'll just decorate the glass. And we have a classic Bellmead bourbon Manhattan. Next, we are going to put together a variation on the Manhattan utilizing our Nelson's Greenbrier Tennessee whiskey. Now, our Tennessee whiskey is a wheated whiskey. Wheat is a much softer flavoring grain, which really lets the sweetness of that corn shine through. So it really has a much softer, sweeter, a little bit of a brighter flavor profile than the Bellmead bourbon. So we're gonna change our ingredients up to be able to best complement that whiskey. Now this one, we really wanna just play up the brightness of that whiskey. So we're actually just going to add a few dashes, just 2 dashes of lemon bitters. And again, we're going to move into our sweeteners. Now we're still using sweet vermouth, but we are going to use a white vermouth, and we are going with Carpano Bianco. We're just going to add a full ounce. And now we can add our whiskey. So we are gonna do 2 ounces of the Greenbrier Tennessee whiskey. We're going to add a couple ice cubes to get this started. Again, just giving this a couple of turns, and we'll let this sit while we prep our glassware and our garnish. This one we are going to serve a little bit differently. You can also serve Manhattans on the rocks, and that's what we're going to do with this one. So we're going to add 1 large cube, and I'm also going to cut a strip of lemon peel that we're going to use to garnish the drink. And then strain it over the top of the drink, and then express the lemon peel right over the top of the drink, and you can drop that peel right in there. So here we have a bright, summery Tennessee whiskey Manhattan.